class today we'll read chapter 5 using mouse. So let's start the chapter. As we already know about the essential parts of computer, that is monitor, CPU, keyboard, mouse, in this chapter we'll discuss about mouse. Just look at this image. This is a mouse and it has two buttons. As you can see there are two buttons and it has a wheel at the center of the two buttons. The scroll wheel is there. A mouse is an input device and it is also known as the pointing device. So what is mouse? Mouse is an input device and we can also call it the pointing device. Look at this image, you can find there two buttons of mouse, that is left button, right button, and mouse has a scroll wheel at the center. You can see there is a scroll wheel on the mouse at the center of the two buttons. Just look at this image. This is arrow and this arrow is known as a pointer. So what is a mouse pointer? The arrow on the monitor is known as mouse pointer. So when you work with mouse, you can see there is an arrow sign on your computer screen and that arrow is known as mouse pointer. And the pointer will move in the same direction as you move the mouse. So mouse pointer also move in the same direction as you move the mouse. When you work with mouse, so you move the mouse to work on computer to select any object, you use the mouse to draw any picture, so the pointer will move in the same direction as you work with mouse, as you move the mouse. Just look at this image, you can see there on computer screen there is arrow and that arrow is known as the pointer, or we can call them mouse pointer. And when we move mouse, this pointer will also move on computer screen. Next we have next point in our book, that is keeping your hand on the mouse. So there is a correct way to hold mouse. So for that we need to know first the names of the fingers. We have five fingers in our hand. In one hand we have five fingers. And what are the names of the fingers? First thumb, and second finger, that is called index finger, or we can call it forefinger also. And the third finger we have, that is known as middle finger. Fourth finger is called ring finger and the last one is called little finger. So what are the names of the fingers? Thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger and little finger. Now in this slide you can see how to hold a mouse. So there are some steps given in your book how to hold a mouse in a correct way. So first, keep your palm on the back of the mouse. So just keep your palm on the back of the mouse. And step 2, keep your forefinger on the left button. Keep your forefinger on the left button and your middle finger on the right button. So just look at this image, you can find this is the correct way to hold a mouse. It has palm on the back of the mouse and forefinger on the left button of the mouse and the middle finger is on the right button of mouse. And when you see the second image, you will find this is not the correct way. Why this is not the correct way to hold a mouse? Because the forefinger, you can see there, the forefinger is on the right button of the mouse. And the correct way to keep our hand on the mouse, that is we have to keep our forefinger on the left button of mouse, not on the right button of the mouse. So that's why it is the wrong way to hold the mouse. Now just look at these steps. So first step is about palm. Palm, we have to keep our palm on the back of the mouse, and we have to keep our forefinger, that is also known as index finger. So we have to keep our forefinger on the left mouse button and the middle finger on the right mouse button. So by following these steps, you will understand how to keep our hand on the mouse or how to use the mouse in correct way.